emo kid, nonconforming as can be. You'd be nonconforming too if you look just like me. I have paint on my nails and makeup on my face. I'm almost emo enough to start shaving my legs, cause I feel real deep when I'm dressing in drag. I call it freedom of expression, most just call me a fag. Cause our dudes look like chicks, and our chicks look like dykes. Cause emo is one step below transvestite. Stop my breathing and slit my throat. I must be emo, I don't jump around when I go to shows. I must be emo, I'm dark and sensitive with low self-esteem. The way I dress makes every day feel like Halloween. I have no real problems, but I like to make believe. I stole my sister's mascara, now I'm grounded for a week. Sulking and writing poetry are my hobbies. I can't get through a Hawthorne Heights album without sobbing. Girls keep breaking up with me, it's never any fun. They say they already have a pussy, they don't need another one. Stop my breathing and slit my throat. I must be emo, I don't jump around when I go to shows. I must be emo, dyeing my hair and polish on my toes. I must be emo, I play guitar and write suicide notes. I must be emo.
My life is just a black abyss, you know? It's so dark, and it's suffocating me, grabbing a hold of me and tightening its grip, tighter than a pair of my little sister's jeans, which look great on me, by the way.
When I get depressed, I cut my wrists in every direction. Hearing songs about getting dumped give me an erection. I write in a live journal and wear thick rimmed glasses. I tell my friends I bleed black and cry during classes. I'm just a bad, cheap imitation of goth. You can name me Catcher in the Rye and watch me jack off. I wear skin tight clothes while hating my life. If I said I like girls, I'd only be half right. I look like I'm dead and dress like a homie.